All right, as you can see, things are still pretty ugly, but we're going to fix that a little bit today because I've printed off this little, it holds a microSD extender. So now, instead of shoving my little fingers in here, a little too close to this stuff for my comfort, I can now put the card up on top. You see how awkward that was. So I'm gonna set this aside. We got this. Which now, it's like one of those loud candy wrappers. You see where it plugs into the board. And then, oh wow, that's way too long. Great, more wire management to do. So I'm gonna feed this through here. I'm gonna try to feed this through here. All right, looks okay. Yay! So now, cool, I even got it the right side up. Look at that! Isn't that cute? Oh my gosh, super cute. Super cute. Now all I have to do, wire management. That's the next thing, wire management. Gotta plug it into the board. And now, I won't have to poke around. Make sure that's seated. There it is. Wait. All right, I heard the click. So it's time to test this out. Isn't that better? There we go. And then I'm gonna figure out how to make that prettier along with everything else. I'm just gonna leave it out there for now. And but yeah, anyway, these are the dual MOSFETs. I printed out a little mounting board here so that I wouldn't have to drill into the frame, it being all acrylic and a little on the brittle side. But yeah, there's one for the hot end and there's also one for the bed. And what this does is it takes this high power off of this little board down here. And these are coming directly from the power supply down here. And then they are kind of attached dually. I don't know if you can see that. And then these are the control wires. And those plug into the board. But those, as you can see, they're tiny little cables. I need to do finish the heat shrink on that one. It's just sitting there right now. But yeah, wire management, next stage. And I'm proud to say I am building these fun cable chains. Gonna do one for the X axis and for the Z axis. So I'm very happy with that.